I think a back throw will kill if I get him on the ledge, but he is a heavy character, so I have to be careful of that. Oh, what? He poked me in the head. I thought that was going to be it, man. Uh-oh. Uh-oh, here we go. We almost ran straight into it, boys. We almost ran straight into it. Oh! What? What just happened? How did he get the kill first? No freaking way. I'm tilted. I'm triggered. But that just happened. He went all Vegeta style on me. He said, Super Saiyan God! Final Splash! Star KO. Dude, what? I don't even know what a Star KO is, but apparently that's what it is. What I meant to say is burning in this mess you've made. I let you walk away. When did we get so complicated? So he is going to be playing his Dark Pit against us. You guys saw this yesterday on stream. His Dark Pit. Steve Bear's Dark Pit is too strong. It's too strong. Boop. Up tilt, up tilt, up smash. Oh wow, we did not connect any of that actually. We didn't connect any of that. So we're gonna try and read his air dodges. I didn't mean to double jump there, but that tap jump will throw me off a little bit. So we're still trying to get used to tap jump and tilt stick. Remember that, guys. So bear in mind when I don't use enough smashes as I should. We are using tilt stick. We are using tilt stick and tap jump. So, trying to get used to these settings because they are, in the long run, a lot better for inputting for most characters. Some characters that's not the case, but pretty much the majority of characters, tilt stick is overall the better option. Even though it is uncomfortable for some people to get used to, like myself, it is overall the better option. Guys, does Zero use tilt stick? Does Zero use tilt stick? I know a lot of the top players actually don't use it, but does Zero use it? Ally does. Ally switched to it, didn't he? Or was that anti? So guys, we're taking deeps. We're not using any of our skills here. So that up smash will connect. But guys, remember, don't put any troll songs in the song request list. I know it's bound to happen. I'm just gonna skip them. No big deal. And keep profanity to a minimum. Try to keep this as PG as possible with our song and our music requests. Alright, what's gonna happen? I knew he was gonna side B there. I'm just gonna dash attack him off the ledge there. I probably had a better option than that. Oh, rip! RIP! No way! No way. Oh no. Jab, forward smash, up smash. Oh, we weren't fast enough. See, yeah, this tilt stick did throw us off. See, Bear's popping off with the down smash, or the down spike. So we are still in this, absolutely. This is a very close game, actually. A lot of fun. Oh, our down smash didn't connect by the time he grabbed this. That was a very good grab, actually. Very good grab, actually. So I need to time my side Bs a little better, I think. It's all about timing. I don't remember who suggested it the other day, that it's not about just spamming side B, but it's all about timing whenever you use them here. So right there, I was too slow. I could have used the down version and done a lot of shield pressure there. Oh, that shield, though. Oh, and he just floats on down. I didn't even have time to get the style points. So guys, always remember, Shield Breaker is an amazing mix-up opportunity. That just happened. I'm telling you, I get bodied by Falco's board, especially Noble Falco, as he says. So we will land a forward smash off that side either. We need more up airs in our life, huh? We need more up airs. Oh, that tilt won't find its way. Counter, nice. Up tilt does have some good combo starters that I just don't do. I'm gonna up B him out of that one. Up smash. Up air. Oh, missed it. Back air. Nope. That one ordered. I think it's up. Is it up air that combos things with Marth? Are those what do his combos? I can't remember if it's up air or if it's back air or something. There's some that it cancels the animation whenever you use it. Whenever you're trying to do what I'm thinking of. So we're gonna counter and just get grabbed off of it. Okay, I should have expected that. RIP! Oh, I thought he was gonna do something dirty to us. I thought he was gonna give us the dirty. Oh! Forward smash for the win! Dragon Ball Z moment right there. You would have had 12-0 by now, London. Oh, our jab isn't quick enough. Up B will connect, but that was kind of risky. I got punished so hard for that. Not worth it. So keep using forward smashes here. Oh, we missed it. Oh, I meant to grab the ledge. Oh! Back air? Oh, I didn't cover. good cover. So these are working, these side B combos. Dancing Blade is doing me justice, somewhat, except for that moment. Whoop! Up B, I'm off the ledge, clip him, back air, nope, nair, oh, I meant to nair. Oh. I need to stop going for the jabs in that moment. Jabs in that moment. What up, bro? B77, welcome to the stream. Yeah, keep hitting me with those teachings there. I do need it, actually. Yeah, my edgeguard game is definitely irrelevant with Marth. With anyone, really. That's one thing I'm still trying to work on. This is day 15 of the Mega Challenge, so we're still working on things like that. That tipper will not kill. It would have. I think he had the right DI there. Ooh! But that'll kill. Oh, that'll kill. Back throw off the ledge. His recovery is linear and punishable. Got you. Yeah, that's a good idea. Back throw and punish that side B. Got you. So he's going to go Mario again on us, and we are in Smashville, so... The only thing about Mario is it's hard to recover as Marth when I play against them, that is for sure. Ally combo did not land. We living. I just can't land an attack on Mario. I say that as I land an attack. Our nubby arms can't take him. Oh, jabs. Jabs for days. Jump out of that. Do something. Input something, please, game. Nothing was input and I was too slow with it. I could have punished that so hard, but I didn't. I think you do, but you don't. We need to play more passively here. We need to play more passively, like so. Like so. Oh. Oh, this is so dangerous. Yeah, we're gonna escape that one. So Mario does have the advantage right there. For sure. My air dodges, please! Oh. Air dodges, please. Yeah, don't get me this time. Oh, I thought he SD'd. I'm so happy. But he didn't. Oh, I meant to catch him. GG. That'll be my stock. We got punished for that one. We need more retreating nairs for spacing here. So I can definitely get a kill if I can land a few things here. Boop! That forward smash might be able to do justice. There we go. I don't know what that recovery was. I don't know if he just gave up, didn't try, or like what there. We just keep needing to spacing him out more here. Keep needing to spacing him out. We need more forward air to forward airs and stuff. So that down air is going to work. Very interesting. We can't ever land a grab. We got to play more passive. We keep playing so aggressive. Oh, rip. We live him. The counter fireball approach. Very interesting option. It worked. It worked though. Woo! My smash landed right before his. He's jumping into these forward smashes. We just keep throwing them out. Oh, I tried to grab him. I'm gonna land on that platform there. It'll save our lives. Oh! Up smash though. Oh, we tried to read him, boys. Oh, why did I dash attack? Rip. We just keep going for those jab to forward smashes. Can't go wrong with him, I guess. The down smash? The down smash? Up here. Oh. So dangerous. No! No way! I was trying to roll off of there, and I ended up rolling. I meant to go right, and I came out of shield, and I pressed right, and I ended up rolling. Because I used it too fast without letting go of the trigger fast enough. And it ended up with a sad punish with that down smash. Good games to Thief. Giving me that work with Mario. That was a very fun matchups, actually. I really enjoyed those.